Today's topic is adaptations for food. Based on the food habits, animals are divided into five groups. They are herbivores, carnivores, omnivores, scavengers, and parasites. Now coming to herbivores. Herbivores are the animals that eat plants, are called herbivores. That means all the animals which are completely dependent on plants for their food material, they are called as herbivores. Examples are cow, deer, elephant, goat. Carnivores. Animals that eat flesh of other animals are called carnivores. These are the animals which are completely dependent on flesh. That means they eat other animals. Examples, lion, tiger, snake. Omnivores, animals that eat both plants and animals are called omnivores. These are the animals which dependent on both plants and animals. They are called as omnivores. Examples, bear, crow, pig. Scavengers. Animals that feed on the flesh of dead animals are called as scavengers. These animals are dependent on the dead animals. They feed on the flesh of the dead animals. Examples, vulture, hawk, hyena. Parasites. Animals that depend on other organisms for their food are called parasites. These organisms will depend on other organisms for their survival. Examples, leech, hookworm, roundworm, tapeworm. Adaptations for food. This topic is useful for the third and fourth class students.